A Lubbock man arrested after police say he inappropriately touched a preteen. Samuel Aguilar is charged with indecency with a child. Court records show he placed his hand into the victim's shorts, and those records also show there is video footage of this. Aguilar is now at the Lubbock County Jail on a $25,000 bond.